As overseer in Las Vegas, it had been Tony Spilotro's duty to make sure they could not testify against the mob kingpins. When convictions came down in 1986, however, Spilotro viewed it as a personal opportunity. After all, with all the old bosses in prison, someone had to take control of the Chicago syndicate. Who more qualified than tough Tony Spilotro?
Mr. Spilotro, you said in court that
no comments by Mr. Spilotro.
Okay.